It's been described as Shazam for spiders. What is Shazam for spiders? Tony.
Well, it's an app that allows spiders to identify songs in restaurants.
Tony is halfway there. It's an app, but what does it allow you to do, Hayley?
It's called Critterpedia. And it allows you to identify spiders.
No, that could be cool. Thank you.